I'm John McGowan with Eldorado Wall Company. I build climbing walls for different facilities, universities, community rec centers. We've been asked to come on board with the Boy Scouts as an adventure consultant to help them develop the climbing activities that are going to take place out on the reserve here. We're sitting in probably one of the climbing meccas of the U.S., and so our prime objective at this point is to try to recreate the rock style that's happening here and bring it into the reserve in a way that, in the end, you don't know that it's a man-made structure. The property, it's very well positioned for outdoor activity. There's a lot of different rock climbing that we were hoping to find on the property. Unfortunately, the existing rock is not so good, so we're looking forward to coming out and improving it and making some good rock climbing. One of the evolutions of the climbing wall has been to orient it as such that it was more built into the natural landscaping. Instead of being a standalone climbing tower, it's going to be a long stretch of rock that's built into the hillside in a sense that really does sort of characterize more of what's happening out in the natural environment that we have here. The objective of really having some architectural features that will both enhance the environment, really thinking in terms of something that is both beautiful but functional, that's really what our hopes are.